All right. Been a while since I played this. Oh yeah, I bought the recent DLC, or I got the recent DLC. Now I have the One Piece Red movie DLC. I also bought the music because I love the movie's music. Addo's voice is lovely. Alabasta, this lobby, Summit War, Saba Ori.
Water 7 を出航後、不気味な海域、フロリアントライアングルに迷い込む一味。そこで、読み読みの実を食べた骸骨のブルックと出会う。
死んで骨だけ、ブルックです。どうぞよろしく。
オーカ七部会、月光モリアに奪われた。
I didn't like that arc。
ブルックと共に、一味はモリアが支配する島、スリラーバークに乗り込む。激闘の末、モリアを倒すことに成功した一味だが、そこにもう一人の七部会、バーソロミュークマが現れた。政府の命令でルフィを狙うクマの攻撃で、全滅寸前まで追い込まれた一味だが、唯一意識を保っていたゾロの命がけの交渉により窮地を逃れる。
おい、おめえ生きてんのか。あいつはどこだ。ここで何があった。
何もなかった。
ブルックを仲間に迎え入れた一味はグランドラインを半周した地点、レッドラインに到達。新世界に入る下準備のためシャボンディ諸島へ向かう途中、一味はかつてイーストブルーで戦った魚人ハッチャンと再会。ハッチャンと和解した一味は彼の案内でシャボンディ諸島に上陸する。しかしそこでは天竜人と呼ばれる者たちが横暴な行為を繰り返していた。天竜人とは
Celestial Dragons are the
を作った王たちの末裔であり、
もし逆らえば extremely rich and powerful that are just stupid as hell。
そんな彼らとの間にいさかいを起こし、ハッチャンが撃たれる。それを目の当たりにしたルフィは激怒し、天竜人の一人を殴り飛ばしてしまう。この一大事件は瞬く間に海軍に伝わり、一味は完全に包囲される。絶体絶命の状況で一人の男が姿を現した。
その麦わら帽子は精悍な男によく似合う。
It's really, I think.
会いたかったぞ、モンキー D ルフィ。
Law, kid. Room shambles.
一方その頃、シャボンディ諸島の各地には超新星と呼ばれる懸賞金額億超えのルーキー海賊たちが集結していた。
大変なことになった。麦わらのルフィが天竜人をぶっ飛ばしたって。
Beji. Hey, Leafy. X-Drake. Kind of a nothing character, really.
誰が出てくるか。
ホーキンス船長。
落ち着け。今日俺の命日とは出ていない。
Captain of the Hawkins Pirates.
天竜人を殴って
。I gotta get through the story before the punching.
噂通りの怒り具合だな。麦わらのルフィ。
Eustace Captain Kidd.
挨拶くらいはしてやろうじゃねえか。
Trafalgar Law. Probably the character I connect with the most. All right. Oy. Tact, Apple, Surgeon of Death, Gambles. Neat skills. There you go. They will. They usually do. Trafalgar Law. Yeah, kind of a nothing character. Capone, Beji. Scarecrow dude. His ability is straw. Straw and hail, or hay. Hay bales, or whatever. Castle, castle fruit. His body's a castle. Alright, let's go. I stole his hearts, quite literally. All right, let's go. Room, shambles. Oh no, that was tact. Room, shambles. I think that was tact. All right, probably head to the objective. kill this guy. Steal his heart. Pierce. He died. I straight up killed him. So far he controls really well. I mean, I don't like the small delay where he sets up a room. Jambles. Dead. I mean, that should just go up without him. Oh, it's Kid. Oh god, I got hit. Alright, who did that? Jambles. Yeah, I killed him. I guess Kid's fine now. Let's go help another one. I go north. I'm pretty sure Kid's got it. I defeat all the Marine Cap commanders. Got one more to defeat. There's Beji. Shambles. Oh my god, Beji just... Alright, next objective, please. Hawkins retreated. Yeah, I gotta go with Kid. Kid is the power. This game came out a long time ago. Like, 16? All I know is it's not up to date with the current anime. But it does have, it still does get DLC to support. Like, I think a week ago it came out with DLC and I got it. Primarily because I love the movie that it was associated with. I don't know, I'd have to look it up or something. Look up the year. It was... Down. heart-piercing heart scalpel. Alright. And also, I'm a big fan of warrior games. It's just one of those games where you kind of don't need to think. Like, just... if you ever... want to just kill thousands of mobs, this is the type of game to do so. Make you feel overpowered. Oh, I have to defeat somebody. Oh, Kuma. Yeah, see, 2,000 kills. Well, they all have to be. I mean, these are just grunts. Jambos. Pierce his heart. I'm sad that they didn't add the heart sound effect to this game, because the heart sound effect in this game is so, or in this anime is so good. Like, I want to make it like an alert for something. Okay, mission complete. Guy's like Levi Ackerman, also my favorite character from Attack on Titan, primarily because he's me. I want a clean house, and I don't take your shit. Sweet. Get unlocked. Break through the siege, Abayoi Archipelago in uproar. Oh, sweet, now I can do the punching. Well, when I saw scenes of Levi Ackerman popped up on the show, everybody kept making comparisons to me, because I'm can be that, you know, mean, but at the same time, I'm someone who likes to keep a clean house in some form of way. Primarily because I grew up dealing with like ant problems or roaches and shit, and I was like, no, cleaning house, need to clean house. So I kind of adapted that way. So people kept making comparisons to Levi Ackerman, and I don't know if you've seen the three-part OVA episode, but that was a thing that cemented that I'm very much like Levi Ackerman. Yeah, honestly, you don't want me to visit because I will make you clean your house. And smack you with a fan.
がどこにあるか。ここでおっさんに何か教えてもらうんなら俺は海賊やめる。
やれるか君に。この先の航海は君らの想像をはるかにしのぐ。敵も強い。君にこの強固な海を支配できるか。
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, I can watch it on Crunchyroll and Hulu, so I got plenty of space. Oh, Peter's that way too? Boy, don't put us in the same room. You will have a clean house and hate it.
には骨が折れそうだ。
No, that's cats though. Surprisingly, mine are only dirty. Yeah, my cats are dirty, but like they don't puke and they don't like.I should put this. They don't crap and pee everywhere, and they don't puke. Which is, I mean, they do, but like, they don't do it like at random places in the house. They're just wacky. The only time I really have to clean up after them is when they wipe their paws on carpet areas where.I don't want them to. Like, in my room, I have to vacuum the sand. Surprisingly, my boys are not as dirty as I would think they were. Oh, burrowing in the sheets? That's fine.Half the time they sleep under them, so it's fine. Because I have a heater blanket on my bed. Litter's easy to clean up. Puke and crap, that's a little bit harder to do. Alright, so we got break to the siege. I'm Luffy, so I can punch things.Oy. Okay, so we just have to punch all the captains. These skill things are not easy to come by, apparently.Gum Gum Giant Gavel. This is before time skip. Oh. I don't want to waste materials yet. Plus, I want to make my favorite characters become the strongest. Or, not necessarily the strongest, but like the most OP. I'm not living life, honestly. I mean, I made a good little household, but the area I live in is really bad.Like, it's a racist and scumbag area. Not gonna lie. Alright, let's go punch some pirates. Or punch marines, I guess. Oh, I remember this scene in the anime. It was really funny. is the power of magnetism. Which, you know, after like looking at the X-Men character Magneto, Eustace Captain Kidd makes magnetism even cooler. I never would have thought to make myself like a big metal arms. But Trafalgar Law's ability is way better. Manipulating bodies and stuff. Punch, punch. Gum Gum Bazooka. Oh, there he is. Don't run. Alright, he's down. Who's the Gum Gum Gatling? There it is. Oh, I have to head to Ability Park. Run, Luffy. It's fine, all my abilities are charged. There's a treasure chest over here. Oh, it was health. Oh God. Second gear. Kuma's down. Kisaru. Riding on a cannonball. That's how you know you're OP. Alright, I'm gonna kick his ass. Get him. Alright. Come on. Shield's almost down. Shield is down. Flash me. Oh. Okay, come on now. That's bullshit. I gotta get out of here. Need health. No health. No health. Nope. Alright, I'm just gonna leave. Oh, there's a treasure chest. Somewhere. There it is. Health. Alright. Need to go over here. Need to retreat. Okay. Need to beat fake Kuma. Oh no. So I think his ability is momentum. Been defeated. Why are we not going? God. Go, Usopp. Usopp, run. What are you doing? God, Usopp. You're killing me, bro. He reached, somehow he reached rendezvous point, which I don't understand. Okay. Oh, that's more pirates. Gomu Gomu, yep. Gotta help Frankie and Robin. All right, let's go, guys. God. Why are they so far away? My god, who's Dan? Oh my god, Zoro's gonna be the longest person to help. Bazooka! Okay, that's one leader. Leader down. Another Kuma. We gotta fight. Oh, there's two of them over here. Beji, where you've been all fight. Okay, there is another Asafista over here. There's Zoro. Nice of you to join the party. Nope. Don't do it. There you go. Alright. One more Pacifista over here. Somehow I also have this game for the Switch, but doesn't come with I don't have the DLC for it. The only reason I got it for the PS5 because it was on sale, and I figured there'd be more people playing it. Nobody plays it online, clearly. Oh wow. Knocked him on his butt. He interrupted me. Gum Gum Bazooka. Still alive. Now he's down. No. Where am I? Okay. Drake is en route to Saru. Yeah, I don't care. Alright. I don't know who's dying down here, but I gotta go save him. Who's dead down, or who's dying down here? Sentomaru. Ah, great. Let me take him out first. Oh, kid's over here. But he's not dying. There we go. Down. Meat. Okay, so I just have to beat Sentomaru. Is that what I'm... Yeah, okay. Crap. I was hoping they'd be like on the other side. Turns out they're not. There we go. Alright, I gotta beat up Sentomaru. Huh? Why'd he do that? What? Alright, taking them both down at the same time. Supposedly. You're dead. Thank you. Alright, come on, Straw Hats. Everybody get to the boat. Oh, God. Fucking me up. Oh my god, I can't get away. Dragon Ball Z carrier character in a Warriors game.
Hmm. しはピカピカの身の光人間ロニアだからね。
Dang it. Oh shit. Just build up the meters. Oh, food. That helps. Come on, drop food, guys. Where'd he go? Oh, he's still in hyper mode. Can't touch him, apparently. There we go. No, come on. There we go.
Oh, nakanaka yaru ne. Demo amai ne.
Not Zoro. It's Rayleigh. Where was he the entire fight?
いかせん。天の村雲。困ったね。軽い気持ちでこの島に来たのにね。戸惑いこそが人生だよ、キザル君。全員逃げることだけ考えろ。今の俺たちは。
Gotta run.
Lady らの助力により無事に撤退できたかと思われたその時、一味の前に本物のバーソロミュークマが立ちふさがった。
旅行するならどこへ行きたい？
クマのニキニキの身の力により抵抗むなしくチリジリに飛ばされていく仲間たち。仲間たちが消され、ルフィの悲痛な叫びが虚しく。
No, everybody died.
なんだ、俺は仲間一人も救えない。
もう二度と会うことはない。さらばだ。
絶望に打ちひしがれるルフィもまた、同じようにクマの手によって、いずこかへと飛ばされる。グランドライン、シャボンディ諸島。12番グローブ。この日、船長モンキー・ディ・ルフィ率いる海賊団麦わらの一味は完全崩壊を喫した。
Surprise I got an S on that. with how long it took to kill everything. Is a character you can play? That's cool. Didn't know that. Isara's unlock conditions are available. Check them on the character unlock condition screen or condition list. Marco is also a character unlock. And I got Sabaody costumes. So I think, oh, they combined these two. That makes sense now. Is it this that they showed it? No. There's still more DLC coming out. There's still a DLC pack coming. Honestly, they should have just made this like a PS5 upgrade. Not gonna lie. Characters. Oh yeah, this was from the movie Red. Shanks, Kobe, and Yuta. Which, after seeing the movie, I would totally simp for her. Oh, that's a spoiler if Frankie's watching. Whitebeard. Mihawk. Oh, there's a lot of characters in here.
Bartholomew Kuma ni tobasareta Luffy ga tadori tsuita no wa Ooka Shichibukai, Boa Hancock.
Oh man.
Nyōgashima Amazon Lily datta. Toushō,
Kimari, known as the most beautiful woman in the world of One Piece.
Yagate Luffy no taiki ni furete kokoro o yurushi. すっかり惚れ込んでしまう。そんな中、重大な事件が報じられ
た。エース、ブラックビード、
マーシャル・ディ・ティーチがルフィの兄エースを捕らえ、新たに七部会に任じられたという。エースが海軍によって公開処刑されることを知ったルフィは、ハンコックの助力を得て、兄が幽閉されているインペルダウンに潜入。そこでバギーや
Not gonna lie, I thought this part, that part of the Summit War arc was actually pretty funny. Ivankov, Crocodile, Jinbei.
そんなルフィたちの前に意外な男が現れ。
Blackbeard。
ジャヤで出会い、エースを捕らえて海軍に引き渡した張本人、黒ひげであった。
久しぶりだな麦わら。もうすぐ始まるぞ。
おめえの兄貴の公開処刑がよ。ゼハ
ハハハハ。黒ひげに挑発され、怒りに任せて戦いを挑むルフィだが、ジンベエの説得によりエースの救出を優先してインペルダウンを脱出する。しかし海軍本部へ続く航路上には正義の門が立ちはだかる。それを開くためミスター2はただ一人獄内に残った。
ボンちゃん、門が。
オンクレイ、
俺たち行くよ。
ありがとう
麦ちゃん。必ず兄貴救ってこいや。
ミスター2の覚悟を胸に海軍本部マリンフォードへ向かうルフィたち。
I like the interaction between Luffy, Buggy, Mr. 3, and Bon Clay. It was just really funny. I was actually enjoying watching Goof like that. Sengoku. Oh, I can play as Whitebeard?Oh, it's over. And can play Jinbei and Crocodile. Well, I'm going Whitebeard. That's very obvious.Known as the most OP character in the game, or in the world, at the time of his life, I guess.
ここは海軍本部マリンフォード。白ひげ海賊団との決戦に備え、海軍大将や桜花七部会を。
Amazing that I can play as Whitebeard because.And most of that arc, he was just standing there. He fought by just standing there, really.
Shokun Rani Harasio Kotogar Portogas DS Kono Tokoga Kyo Koko de Sinokotono Okina Imini Tsuita S. My not sure no now eat the middle.
Would you not chew ever?白ひげだ。
違う。
違わねえ。白ひげだけだ。他にはいねえ。
当時、我々はかすかな情報を頼りに必死に探したのだ。あの男の子供がいるかもしれないと。世界最大の悪の血を引いて生まれてきた子供。それがお前だ。知らんわけではあるまい。お前の父親は海賊王ゴールドロジャーだ。
Holy shit。
2年前か、お前が自身の海賊団を結成し、船長として卓越した力と速度でこの海を駆け上がっていったとき。我々はようやく気づいたのだ。ロジャーの血が絶えていなかったことに。だが我々と時を同じくしてそれに気づいた白ひげは、お前を次の海賊王に育て上げるべく、かつてのライバルの息子を自分の船に乗せた。
違う。俺が親父を海賊王にするためにあの船に。
そう思っているのはお前だけだ。現に我々が迂闊に手を出せなくなった。お前は白ひげに守られていたんだ。そして放置すれば必ず海賊次世代の頂点に立つ資質を発揮し始める。
Clearly, he didn't do that.
お前の首を取ることには大きな意味がある。たとえ 白ひげとの全面戦争になろうともだ。まさか。
湾内、海底に影が。
The Moby Dick, Whitebeard ship. That's right. Everybody has a weird laugh. Da 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 da.
勢力で上回ろうが、勝ちと鷹をくくるなよ。最後を迎えるのは我々かもしれんのだ。あの男は世界を滅ぼす力を持っているんだ。
ラララララララララララララララララ。
アイスエイジ。
Freezes the water so that way we can fight. Which. Which, as Marines, it would not make sense because you want them in the water.
白ひげをかばう。
やっぱりこのおっさんが白ひげか。じゃあ手出すな。エースはこのおっさんを気に入ってんだ。
小僧、その麦わら帽子、赤髪が昔かぶってたやつによく似てるな。
おっさん、シャンクス知ってんのか。これ預かってんだ、シャンクスから。
兄貴を助けに来たのか。
そうだ。
相手が誰だか分かってんだろうな。おめえの時じゃ命はねえぞ。
うるせえ。おめえがそんなこと決めんな。
Here to save Ace. Gonna punch a lot of people.In New York, he didn't really do much. He just stood there. Luffy was running most of the time. Go to Oris Plaza and rescue Ace. Luffy, Whitebeard, or Jinbei defeated.All right. Oh, now I can see what I have.Original crew, other pirates, Bartholomew, Katakuri, Whitebeard, Law, Kid, Crocodile, Hancock. Forgot the guy's name. He's the blind dude that can wield the katana. Shiki. Lucci.Aokiji, Sabo, all four of Sanji's siblings. He's awesome. Big Mom Pirates, Wano Pirates, others, the DLC characters. All right. Oh my god, I'm huge. I'm like boss low height. I feel OP. I'm like boss size. How is this fair? Look, I'm almost his size. Oh my god, I'm murdering him. Well, this is what it feels to be OP. I missed, but it's okay. He's dead. Okay. Got 500 KOs already. Only been like 30 seconds. Oh my god. All right, so we gotta beat up those things. Doflamingo.
Doflamingo. Doflamingo.
His ability to puppeteer is okay, but I mean, it's really a utility ability, really. I wouldn't say it's OP. I think destroying the universe is probably more. Oh, Toshiki. How unfortunate, you're my first victim. Oh my god, I blasted him on the roof. Mihawk. And Mihawk's doing that too. Smoker.
Oh,
グラララララ。Take out Smoker, quick! Smoker's down. Oh, somebody's after me. Talking. Doflamingo, of course you are. Good, da 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 da. Down goes Doflamingo. Yeah, let's take down the rest of those. Wait. Where am I going? There we go. He's defeated. Nope. Now he is. Go. Where's the other one? Okay, we got two more to kill. Dead. Wait, what? Oh, there we go. Nope. What? Must be a pathway right here. Okay. Guess I gotta go around. Also going the wrong way. Okay. These maps don't agree with the big people. this way. There we go. Wait, what'd Ivankov do? Mihawk down. Because I'm Whitebeard and I'm so powerful. Also down. Where am I? Okay, there I am. Trying to find myself on the map. I go north. No, I gotta go all the way around. Great. You love this running gameplay. Oh, I'm lost. There we go. There's Jinbei. I just killed like two of them. Oh, I can jump on the frozen sea. Good to know. What's that guy?
You see, Kazam.
God. Why? Camera's acting weird. Oh, there he is. Guy I'm looking for.
Oh,
してくれの間違いだろう。
山だな。
うーらららららら。Kisaru. He's down.
とうとうここまで
堂々としちょるのドラゴンの息子
かわいいねこの若さ
エースは返してもらうぞゴムゴムのスタンプガトリングいやセカンド
Dear second to getting an admiral beating.Oh, there's a treasure. Meat. Where am I? Or what?Oh, it's a small arena. Now I know why that treasure was there.This is going to take a long time. Pretty much a damage sponge, punching bag. Phase 2, I guess.Phase 2 is not bad. He is just being a punching bag right now. Probably because I'm Whitebeard and not Luffy. I think I'm winning. It's just taking so long because he's being a punching bag and not... Trying to increase my damage output, but just taking so long. Well, Luffy's giving you the punching content. Luffy punches. Trying to increase the damage output. Come on. See? Luffy punches. Ace.
Dokyo dake ja ne, Mugiwara no Luffy. Chikara ga ne no nara.救えねえもんは頑張ったって救えねえよ。
それ見たことか。だから言わんこうっちゃなっせべる。行きはんの麦わらボーイ。
イワちゃん。
ストローボーイ。
こいつはもう十分やった。手当てを。
はい。
いらねえ。そんな時間ねえよ。邪魔すんな。エースは俺の世界でたった一人の兄弟なんだぞ。必ず俺が助け。
おざくだけの威勢の塊。若く。無様。そういうバカは好きだぜ。グラララララララ
。グラララララララ。 Didn't even see Marco in that fight.One in Visto were in here. I got two souls stuff. Jinbei unlocked. Whitebeard unlocked. Marine Fort costume for Luffy is now selected. Sweet.I like how the map changes. First part of the war, second part of the war. Oh, whoop. Gotta save Ace. Luffy, Jinbei, Crocodile.Oh, a Hancock. She does have a Dynasty Warriors outfit. In this lobby, Water 7, Aboi Marine Fort. No, let's go with Bull Hancock. Rescue Ace. Whitebeard, Luffy, and Ivankov die. That won't happen. Just, Snake Road, Slave Arrow, Because I Am Beautiful, and Love, Love, Mellow. Why not? Oh, it's the heart one. Can't reach it. I need this small life orb or health orb. Boy, this is gonna take a long time to unlock. Completing these. There we go. I'll just complete that. Buffs. It's because you're a key part of the pirate world.
Oshi.
Harp.
Ksotari. Yoru to shinami wa koeraren ka? Shirohige.
Magma punch. Oh god, she's slow. Oh, sneak. Okay. Literally threw a brick wall at me. Levero. God, she's slow. I know she's not supposed to be the fastest character, but come on now. Yes, fall in love with me. She's supposedly the most beautiful girl in the world, in the pirate world at least. Pacifista, Marine Commander. Even the pastafista loves me. Yeah, this is a different kind of pirate world. Dare you. Yeah, you're the snake. All right. I need to go this way. Fight Kobe. Oh, it's kicking my ass. There you go. He's down. I turned ice into stone. Does not make sense, but okay. Everybody fall in love with me. Oh, it's Aokiji. Ichi. She's not the greatest of characters. She's too slow, her moves are kind of weird. Frozen. Okay. I don't think she can fight that well. I think I missed. There's a good chance I might actually lose this because she sucks. She's too slow. And she keeps getting frozen. Probably should have went with Jinbei on this one. Frozen again. And I'm dying. Any health. Any at all. Just gonna leave that to him. Come on, leave me alone, dude. Oh, there we go. Health. Thank God. She sucks.
Mm.
Get out of here. Like fighting a punching bag, but the person punching can't dent it. I'm gonna pass pieces down. One down. Two down. I got berries though. Come on, how am I frozen? Meat. At least they're moving forward without having to stop every 5 seconds for a boss, or a field boss. Edo. All right, this is getting annoying. I should have chosen a different character. There we go. I think Hyrule Warriors did the best version of a Warriors game ever, featuring the Zelda characters. Of course, it's hard as hell to 100% that, because there's so much stuff, and the requirements to get that stuff is extreme. It's pretty much saying you need to have two players in order to 100% it. And Tomato's taken down. Ace. Support the kid with Conker's Hockey. Oh, that's right, we're still playing. Oh, Mihawk. Fall in love with me, Mihawk. Live Edo. Where'd he go? Oh. He's down. Garp.
Okay.
言はせんぞ。俺とやる。なぜ海賊などになるか。
Garp down. It's Garp. And he was right there. I chose the wrong character for this fight. Unless I can choose Boa Hancock's new abilities or something, I don't think I'm ever gonna use her again. I mean, this fight's going faster than the Aokiji fight, but... still a pretty slow fight.
Thank you.
末は我々の勝利、その二文字だけでい
い。
全力で行かせてもらう。
There we go.
で処刑するのみ。
ゴムゴムの奇岩と風船。
処刑台が崩れる。落ちるな。撃て。携帯ごと吹き飛ばせ。爆炎の中に炎のトンネルが。
お前は昔からそうさ、ルフィ。
俺の言うことも。They skipped the part where Howie got free, but okay. Howie got out is not canon, that's for sure.I don't think I'll ever use Boa Hancock again unless I can get different moves for her. Oh, sweet.Luffy succeeds in releasing Ace with the help of a great many pirates. Together with Ace, he breaks through the vast navy siege and makes way off the battlefield. Oh. Well, I gotta be Ace, right? I don't think anybody's gonna play with me.Ace. Yeah, this had online play, but I think this game is too old for people to play online. Not that, you know, it's not possible, it's just unlikely.
伝えるのは最後の船長命令だ。よく聞け、白ひげ海賊団。 最後って、ちょっと待てよ親父、演技でもねえ、一緒に新世界へ帰るんだろ。
親父、
お前らと俺はここで別れる。全員必ず生きて無事新世界へ帰還しろ。ほら、時代の残党だ。新時代に俺の乗り込む船はねえ。行け野郎ども。やだ親父。船長命令だ、行くんだよ。ずいぶん長く旅をした。蹴りをつけようぜ海軍。
おかしい。
エース、行こう。おっさんの覚悟が。
分かってる、無駄にはしねえ。
白ひげを討ち取れ。
Makes me kind of wish that I got this on Xbox, because they still have the community thing, unlike PlayStation that got rid of it for whatever reason. I miss it so much. I don't think anybody's gonna join. But I guess I'll look at the soul map while I wait. Okay. Since these are hard to come by, I kinda don't wanna use any to stack on. Like, I don't wanna use this to stack on until I unlock more. Just used a big one. Dang it. Oh no, that was a small one. All right, growth. That one's done. I need a lot of the basic materials. Oh, and these are individual ones, so... Alright. Fire fence creates a barrier that continuously deals damage. That's good. Fire fist sets off a huge blaze, transforming his fists into flames. Flame flame fruit, full force burst. Mirror flame sends enemies in front flying with massive wall fire. That just seemed easy to do. Oh, that's cool. Fire gun, fire pillar. Does nothing. Crossfire. All right, I want to get this story arc done. Oh. Oh my god, this is way better. Only does the Gatling in fire mode. Okay, huge upgrade from Boa. Your butt over your Aokiji. Ace is like a better character overall.
Oh, ち炎上すまね
え S 行こう
Frozen in fire
剣と麦わらを処刑しろ
これで決める
Luffy!Where'd you go, Luffy? Oh.Go, Luffy. Run. Burn, baby, burn.He's over here. Nope.
エースを解放して即退散とは、こんな腰抜けの集まりじゃのう。白ひげ海賊だ。船長が船長、それも仕方ねえか。白ひげは所詮、千の時代の敗北者じゃけ。
エース。
Where'd he go? There he is.Fire versus magma. Luffy's playstyle should be like this. He's magma and he's still burning.Get out of here. Oh, I'm dying. God dang it. God dang it, I can't see. Fighting the wrong one. God dang it. Get out of here, Icy. Struggling me. Oh, there we go.
Hibokshatostishinu. Gomiyama no Taishonia. Asraimu Jijaruga.
Shirohiga Konojida Yosukata Dai Kaizoga. Konojida Shirohiga.
Fire versus lava. Who's gonna win? Yeah, that's true. But it goes with his character and his devil fruit. I mean. You know, if he wasn't, he'd still probably be alive if he wasn't a hothead, really. Nope. How are things? I'm good. I'm finally been able to stream. There's the end of that. It would be cool if Ace's power leveling up would be like a blue flame or a purple flame. That'd be cool. Because blue and purple burn hotter than the regular flame color.
I
そうだな。サボの剣とお前みてえな世話の焼ける弟がいなきゃ、俺は生きようとも思わなかった。誰もそれを望まねえんだ。仕方ねえ。心残りは一つある。お前の夢の果てを見れねえことだ。だけどお前なら必ずやれる。俺の弟だ。昔誓い合った通り、俺の人生には悔いはない。
嘘だ、嘘つけ。
嘘じゃねえ。俺が本当に欲しかったものはどうやら名声なんかじゃなかったんだ。俺は生まれてきてもよかった。
Yeah, probably. I forget which one it was that burned more hotter. But yeah, if he was able to upgrade his flames to like blue, he'd probably be like more OP.
そしてルフィ、今日までこんなどうしようもねえ俺を、鬼の血を引くこの俺を、愛してくれてありがとう。
Yes, I am. I finally caught up to... Well, not... I finished the Wano arc. And I needed a break, so... Still working on... Hunter x Hunter. Which I'm having a hard time finishing that. And I'm also watching... Or... I guess re-watching Yu Yu Hakusho. Which is not as great as I remember. Not gonna lie. Ace's hat. I got one of those. I'm probably gonna watch up-to-date episodes of One Piece either later tonight or tomorrow. I did watch up to where, while everybody's celebrating, the Wano samurai are fighting like a marine and I think Shanks just showed up and said, "Hey, go away." Yeah, I heard it was bad. I heard the Yu Yu Hakusho live was bad. Alright. Oh, I'm... Good thing I didn't choose Jinbei earlier. Now I can do it now. I also watched the One Piece Red movie recently, which I absolutely loved, because Yuta is the best. I will definitely simp for Yuta, and I even have the DLC for this game for it that came out real recently. Yeah, everybody liked the One Piece one. The One Piece live action. It was better than I expected for sure. Did skip a lot of things that what I would probably consider boring. but it also altered some of the story where, like, Kobe has such a big part in it that he should not have. He's just a side character. He should not be a main character. They should focus on the main Straw Hat crew. Not Kobe and Garp's character development. U2 is a massive disappointment. I can believe that, but also she has music. I bought the music pack for this. Because I love all the music that was in that movie. Law. I didn't buy the other music pack. I only bought the one for the movie. Because I like the music. All of the songs sung by Otto was, or Otto, or whatever you want to call her, was great. I even have it on my Spotify. We're supposed to. I don't know when, but I'm assuming they're gonna wait a little bit for either another movie or a little bit into the final season. Okay. Okay, Jinbei has Fishman Karate, Shark Breakfast, Great Sea Current Kick, Kairagi Glaze. Thought that would be Gaze, but okay. And Fishman Jiu-Jitsu Water Art Sea Current Spray Pillar. Did I get more? I don't think there is more at the moment. I have, like, Deluxe Edition? Or not Deluxe, whatever the one is that gives you the season passes. Or, like, one that comes with all the DLC. Because during the Black Friday deal, I got it for, like, $25, I think. God dang it. Jinbei getting your ass kicked. Hey, Jinbei's controlling kind of weird. Jinbei's controlling kind of weird. Okay, so it must have been the Ultimate Edition or something, because the edition I bought gave me all DLCs. All I know is I got it for very cheap, and I was happy with that. The only thing it didn't come with was like Music Pack 1, which is fine because I didn't really care for it. And then the one with the movie, the One Piece Red movie, that came free for me, so it must have been part of the Ultimate Edition, and I bought the music packs. That's about it. So, in retrospect, the total amount that I bought, or the total amount that I went all out with this game, sort of, was like 35 to 40 bucks. Black Friday is the day to get games like this. Not gonna lie. Hockey. Worst part in waiting is that some players have moved on. Yeah, I mean, that's probably why nobody's joined me in multiplayer on PlayStation. That's a Feastas. Jeez. God dang it. Odd. Master Feastas didn't even die. Need health. Buggy all the way over here? Nope. Yes, meat. Let's see, I've spent a whole amount of this game. Yeah, that's... Well... I mean, I got it during Black Friday, so it might be, it's probably, conversion rate is probably aim. So I mean, I bought the Ultimate Edition, that's all I can really say. I'm so peeved that some characters was cut off. I don't know what you mean by that. What do you mean by cut off? Like, they canceled production on it? Or that they died after you unlocked them. God dang it. As the Feastas. Okay, I can't kill past Feastas. All I can do is help Buggy. Oh, some characters aren't playable. Yeah. I mean, it's probably for the best. They chose, like, a lot of the characters that have a main story to it. I'm surprised that, that with, like, additional characters, like DLC, that they didn't make characters like, Foxy as one of them. Dang it. I'm struggling too. I can see... Well, they skipped Enru. Like, they skipped arcs, so I'm cool with that. I mean, Sky Island was boring as hell. God dang it. Oh my god, past Feasta killing me. I need health. Thank you. I'll come back for that. I mean, come on, Sky Island was not as great as you would think it is. I mean, that's... Well, it's just my opinion. I didn't like Sky Island. Like, the Cloud people, sure, they were interesting, but not something I would, you know, base a whole level on for this game. Onkoff is dead. Bay. Supposed to be great. You're not so great. Oh my god.
Jinbei.
息子を
逃げ切ってみせる。
Back off. There we go. Which is convenient because I have the chest now. Alright. Gotta find Buggy.
あいつらの炎が消えることはねえ。そしていつの日か全てを背負って世界に挑む者が現れる。興味はねえが、あの宝を見つけた時世界はひっくり返るのさ。誰かが見つけ出す、その日は必ず。ワンピースは実在する。さらばだ、息子たち。
Well, he's dead.
死んでやがる、たったまんま。
白ひげ海賊団船長、大海賊エドワード・ニューゲート、通称白ひげ、マリンフォード頂上決戦にて死亡。
さあ始めるぞ。見せてやるよ、最高のショー。
I hope they explain this in the final season.Of One Piece, because this was very confusing. Shadow Fruit. Dark Fruit, I mean.They sort of did, but I was still confused. God, I'm doing Jinbei with this fight. That's not good.I think this is the right character to do this. But then again, the only option it gave me was Jinbei and Crocodile, and it didn't make sense for him to do that. camera angles. Fishman Karate. Oh, he's almost dead. Didn't realize. The burn, the, I guess the... Oh god. Oh my god. Shadow, or I mean the dark fruit is just annoying me. Get up. Oh, come on. This helps. This ability helps. Here we go. How is he still alive? You're down. There you go. Marco and him.
It's Shanks. そいつをルフィに。ん?麦わら?前にあげたい宝の地図があるんだ。本当かおい!待ってろ!届ける!まだ暴れ足りねえ奴がいるのなら来い!俺たち相手をしてやる。どうだ?ティーチ。いや、黒ひげ。
Akaniu, or Aikai. Can't say that for whatever reason. Akaniu. Mihawk's unlock conditions are available. Check them at the character unlock condition list. If only I knew how to do that.
シャンクス率いる赤髪海賊団の仲裁によってその幕を閉じた。瀕死の重傷を負ったルフィはハンコックにかくまわれ一命を取り留め。だがエースを救えなかったことで自責の念に苛まれ自暴自棄に陥っていた。
何が海賊王だ。
Akaniu. It's when you try to put it together, sometimes it just doesn't work. So if I'm not mistaken, there should be like four more worlds maps. Fishman Island, Dressrosa, Whole Cake, and Wano. I think. At least those are the important ones. If they skip Fishman Island for Punk Hazard, I can understand. Or skip both of them altogether. That's fine too. Six maps total. Which one did they skip then? Punk Hazard was not necessarily a waste of time, but I feel like it didn't need to be as long as it was. Fishman Island seemed relevant, but I kind of got bored after a while, especially with the Big Mermaid. I know Dressrosa was important. Whole Cake, I wish they skip, because it was boring. And it didn't, in the end, it didn't even complete its purpose. Okay, it's Fishman Island. Fishman Island is in this, looks of it. I'm not gonna play a map yet, but I just wanted to see. We'll have those five. Okay, so Marco, I need Raid S and 30 different. Oh. Well, it's gonna be a long time before I unlock him. Mihawk, get 35 or more characters playable in free log. And treasure log. That's not hard. They're 15. That just means I need to play more. Collect 150 or more different coins. Probably not hard. He's treasure log. Also treasure log. Let's see. Last two are Whole Cake and Wano. Huh. I thought Dressrosa would be more important. I would have skipped Whole Cake and put Dressrosa in, but okay. Uh, From what I know, oh, these are the paid DLC ones, and these are the other paid DLC ones. I don't know. I mean, everybody who I would say should be playable is already in this game. Plus, I don't think they're... I mean, who knows if they're even gonna make another one. I'd simp for her too, by the way. Just because she has a good heart, in a way. And how she sucks poison out. That's fine too. Okay. I was a little surprised that they didn't put any of the animal people. What was it called? The ones that kept saying gotta in their sentences. Like Pedro, Carrot, Cat Viper, or whatever his name is, Dogstorm. Surprised they weren't in this game. Because they've been there since... after Dressrosa, I think. Alright. I'm gonna end it off here because I'm gonna go get dinner soon. Dogstorm, Cat Viper. Yeah, I had the name right. So if they make another Pirate Warriors, I would assume that the animal people would be in it. And they should change up some of the move sets for some of the characters, like Hancock and Jinbei. not great move sets, but that's fine. Anyway, I'm gonna end the stream here. Thanks for watching. Thanks for hanging out. Oh, yeah. Just gonna go get dinner and then probably watch up to current One Piece episodes or something.